Hey everyone, I'm Nog, and welcome back to Factorio. In between episodes, I have just set up a bit more green circuit production because we need to produce a lot more of those for what's coming next, which is going to be robotics. And in order to get robotics going, we need to do quite a bit of stuff. We actually need to duplicate this setup, because in order to make flying robot frames, we need electric engine units. And in order to make electric engine units, we need to make engine units. I want to make 1 a second of each, which means that we need 10 of each of these. So yeah, there's that. We're actually producing, what, 20 over here? Yeah. So we need half that setup. 1 a second is enough. So we need half the setup that we had over here. And that is what we're going to get started on right now. So let's leave a little bit of room. One. We need the one pipe. And then we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, and let's just do shift right click and get all of these configured, and then this one needs to be regular pipes. Alright, so that's done. We want to set up, let's hook this up first so we get it going. We need more fast transport belt, a lot more. We're not producing enough for all our needs, but it is what it is right now. So let's get going over here. And get this hooked up. Right now we'll just hook up the iron to this. Let's see, what else did we need for the iron gear wheels? And we need steel plate. So both of those things we will get off our main bus. So it's just the pipes. All right, so let's see. Pipes will, oops, come up like that. There. And we will have fast inserter here and an output there, and send that up here. So that's one of the ingredients. Then we need the two others coming up here, and that's steel plate and iron gear wheel. And this just needs to be on one side, that's fine. So let's see, steel plate we have down here. And basically it's just the same setup as we have over here. You're right. Sorry about that. So let's get rid of this tree. It's gonna annoy me. Alright, so we want it to come up somewhere here. Let's just say we want it come up there. Actually, we could move it over. Let's move it over. So that it's 100% lined up. All right. And there. Then we need a splitter here. And we'll go like that. Like that. That's the iron gear wheels. We need a splitter here. No, one more over. Where's the splitter? There it is. We need to get some more science going. And go underground like that. That will get the steel plate going. And there, we have everything we need for that. Let's see, what do we want to research next? Sorter capacity bonus. Let's do the, we did the solar energy, so let's do electric energy accumulators as well. All right, so we have the inputs here. We just need to power everything up. Let's see, does not need to be fast inserters. Do need long-handed as well though. Like that. And then we need power, and can we make some power poles? You. Do like this. And hook it up. Something like one too far. Isn't that annoying? All right, then let's just hook it up like this. Oh, this will work. All right, so that should get us making engine units. Yeah. We are producing. I think we'll make the output of these. Actually, it doesn't matter too much. Let's go get some more fast transport built and figure that out. All right, for the electric engine unit, we also need lubricant, so we need to get that hooked up and coming in on the bus as well. But that's okay, and we also need batteries for the robots. I don't know if we'll have time to do everything today, but we'll try. All right, so what we could do is simply turn this around and run it back down. Yeah, we do need to get, we need to turn it around because I want the green circuits to come in on the same one. So like that, and we just need some regular inserters here. So there we have engine units. All right. Good, good. And then we need to get green circuits going. It was green circuits, right? Yeah. And we need them to come in. Oh, I made a mistake. We want this. No, I didn't. Did I? Yeah, I did. Let's get this going the other way. Because I want the green circuits to come up like this and go in there. So green circuits are coming in here. And for now, we can just do like this. And that will bring the green circuits up and onto the same line as the engine units, which means But if we just do like this and run it back down there, we will be able to put down these 10, 5, oops, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, configure them to electric engine units, and we need to rotate all of them, which is a little bit annoying, but it is what it is. It would be really nice if the fluid input, while always in the middle, would just hook up wherever you put a pipe on. So it could only be one, but if you put one pipe on, then the fluid input would just be there. Then you didn't have to sit here and rotate and stuff all the time. All right, so there we go. And then we need some inserters for these. And these are just regular old inserters. They don't need to be any more than that. Oops. And output also just needs to be regular old inserters. Like that. And then we need the pipes. So I think what we'll do is just run pipe up like this and hook them up like so. Oops. There we go. And then we just need to get the fluid, at least once we hook, put some power on here. Oh, and we need to put in some lights as well, because it's getting dark. And the one thing that the dark is good for is reminding us that we like when we can see what we're doing. All right, so there we go. And let's go hook up some, oh, they are doing damage up here. They are doing damage. All right. Guess we soon need to start setting up some walls. That's going to be tedious, but okay. That is definitely something I'll be doing off camera. So let's get down here to our oil production and see, where do we have the lubricant? We have the lubricant there. Let's see. There. And we want it there. I think we'll go up and have it around where our what's it called? Our, 1, 2. Copper and iron plate are. I think that is going to be nice. That. And then it's here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I made a mistake. I think I made a mistake. There. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Good. And there we go. And then we need a overground thingy. Oh. And let's go. Get it out this way. All right, hope we have enough. Doesn't look like it, I think. But we are making some for exactly this reason. So let's go get them. They are over here. Not too far away. Okay, we got electric energy accumulators, so let's get something else. Let's get gates just for the hell of it. We will need them at some point. Alright, so there we have 100 underground pipes. Or pipe to ground, as they are called. Okay. Let's see. Where is this? There, I guess. Yeah. And almost done. There we go. We are producing electric engine units. What's next? Actually, next is batteries, because that is the next thing that we need to produce to make flying robot frames. What about the actual robots? They just need circuits and that. Okay, so batteries is up next. But I think before I set batteries up, maybe I want to rearrange our oil setup a little bit, because we have got the advanced oil processing now, which is much, much better than the regular one, than the regular oil processing. Let's actually put a pump in here so it we don't get flowback. Or backflow, I guess it's called. All right. How's our power situation? Well, not too great either. Right, so we need to make, in order to make batteries, we need iron plate, copper plate, and sulfuric acid. In order to make sulfuric acid, we need iron plate, sulfur, and water. And we're not making sulfur yet. So, yeah, there's that. Let's see, we have no petroleum gas, we have 16,000. Light oil, and we are full on heavy oil. So we really want to get this whole advanced oil setup done. Yeah. But that is going to take way too long to do in this episode. So we'll call this episode here. We are progressing towards getting our construction and what are they all called? The others called construction and logistics robots going, so that we get a bit of help doing things and we don't have to do anything manually or everything manually. We will have to do something manually, but we will proceed in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and maybe subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos. And I'll see you next time.